leadership, the one chief should not only feel safe, but be safe at all costs. We have no other choice. Our strength is teamwork, multi-agency approach. We work with other security agencies to ensure we excel and we provide the peace that is supposed to be as part of the Constitution.